Next up is the Buffalo Bill Museum. Like an uncomfortable saddle. Should I or shouldn't I? It says open me. Ooh, that's why. It's got bones in there. Bison skeleton fragments. Okay. It's pretty cool that they actually want you to do stuff here. Not a very flattering shot there. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at those old pictures. That's so cool. I love that hat rack too. Beautiful. Very, very cool. Oh, there's a wagon. That's kind of cool. Let's go over and look inside that. That's interesting. Some more pew-pews. Paper me. This is for you. Do you play roulette? I don't know. Cool. Very, very cool. Okay, so here is that wagon. Let's see what's inside. First, let's look at this sign first. Sheep wagon, 1910. Bedpan. Oh, look at this. It almost looks like the inside of a van. Cool. Very cool. Look at that. They built drawers underneath their bed. A baby one. Another bud. Okay. Let's get back over to the other side where we were looking at where we started at before. I got kind of sidetracked on that wagon over there. So, what else do we have here? There's some articles. Very cool. Grandparent. Wow, look at that old sewing machine. Now my great grandmother had a bottom part that looked like that almost, but the sewing machine is definitely older than hers was. Cool. these paintings over here. Incredible. Go back here and look at these paintings. Goodness, look at that saddle. Awesome. That's pretty cool. Beautiful. Those saddles. Wow. Very cool. Huge paintings, very big. Oops, got Scott in there. There's a lower level here too. So we'll probably go there next. Look at that painting. Wow, isn't that gorgeous? I love that. That's where we're going next. Look at that. Wonder. Oh, look at this. That's an interesting painting. What is this of? Thank you. tons and tons of people. Very cool. Very cool. Okay, and now we're in the lower level down here. Gallery of Gunfighters. Well, there's a lot of glare on this glass. cool. Beautiful picture. Oh my goodness. Oh, sorry. That's beautiful too. Rocks. Kinds of taxidermy, mining area, sport hunters. Look at that vehicle. What is that? Oh, that's one of those coats. That looks rather uncomfortable. Look at that. Very cool. Does that look like the same thing, Bree? I don't know what it is, actually. Oh, it says it's a beaver. Look at that. interesting. Pictures. That. Bison. Fish for those that like fishing. Love fishing. Look at that puppy. So this is a gray wolf. Look at how big its feet is. Those gorgeous pictures. Those gorgeous waterfall pictures, Bre. Look at that. Is that beautiful? Look at this one. That one right there is just absolutely gorgeous. I love the long effects on it. Oh, that's a beautiful picture too. Morning glory. That's one of the things that we hope to see also. More Yellowstone. Look at this old wagon, buckboard. And that uncomfortable seat up there. Yeah. But hey, some of you van lifers might be able to use the tip like this. There's the kitchen. Very cool. Oh, there's another huge painting. I wonder how long it took some of these people that did these massively huge pictures. Okay, so that was the end of the Buffalo Bill Museum portion.